Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. And on this episode, we are going to be continuing where we left off. Now, in between this episode and the last one, I did take a break for about 3 weeks there from playing Fallout just because I filmed a ton of episodes at once. It's a game that I had a hard time putting down. I really didn't want to stop. But then at the same time, I wanted you guys to be able to comment on the episodes and give feedback as well. So I kind of had to force myself to take a break from it. And I'm a little rusty, I'll admit. I'm a little rusty. So I took a little while to come into the game and just kind of remember what I had going, what weapons I was using, things of that sort. And I hope you guys will forgive me if I stumble a little bit. But we're going to get back into the swing of things. We're going to shoot a lot of episodes today over the weekend, actually. So I figured I'd come over here to a place that we've kind of went to before. It's the assembly plant. Now, I know we were trying to come down here and actually finish off one of the very first quests we got to go over here to the Overland Station and finish that one off. But I kind of want to come over here and just see what's inside the assembly plant. Kill a couple guys, get back into the swing of things on how to do combat and all of that. Just to get our feet wet again, guys. So hopefully you will enjoy that. There is somebody up here already, and I thought we had killed everybody here. So let's see if we can take this guy out without getting noticed. Oh, yes! That is fantastic, guys. We just took that guy out with a headshot. If I remember right, I don't remember being very good with the headshots. Ooh, and there is a... Yeah, there is a robot over here, so let's take that guy out.
Picking up hostile life
signs. Yeah, I bet you are. They're going to hear him. Oh, yeah, there they go. Yep. Any second. Oh, yeah, gotta apologize for the language, guys, but, you know, that is part of the game. Can I get him? I don't know if I'm getting him right there. I know he's trying to fire at me. Oh, yes. Oh, fantastic. What else do we got? Anybody else? There's two guys right there. Yeah, bet you will. Yeah, there they are up there. We killed all these guys before. I guess they respawn on us. Because there's just tons and tons of dudes over here. Yeah, and there's another one up there. You know what? We're not going to sit out here and kill all of them again. We will when we come back out, but I kind of want to go inside. Because if we sit here and we kill all these guys... Yeah. If we kill all these guys again, what's going to happen is I'm going to fill up on my inventory and I won't have the space to go inside, which is exactly the problem we ran into the first time. So we're going to try to avoid that by going inside if we can, just seeing if there's anything cool in there. I bet you the more than likely there is. Let's go ahead and take the rounds, military grade circuit board and fuse. I don't remember if those were any good. I think they were. I think we needed that stuff. All right, let's go ahead and go inside. Hopefully, you know, there's not like 50 dudes waiting for us right here. Although we do have vats we can enter and, you know, just try it out. Just see what we could do here. I'm really excited to get back into this game, guys. This has to be one of my all-time favorite games, or the series, I should say. Fallout series is right up there with the best of them because it's just something that has always kind of intrigued me. The storylines have always been, you know, just absolutely fantastic. And then, of course, you know, they had, like, voice acting inside them long before a lot of them even decided to do that kind of thing. And the fact that your choices really got to...
You meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Dude is always going to be trolling me. Oh, man, I completely missed you, dude. No, not really. I want to shoot you already. I've only been back for a few minutes. Ugh, I hate that, dude. I need a better servant. I should go with the dog, shouldn't I? Because I don't think I ever maxed out the dog. Ooh, a tripwire. Oh, did he just take somebody out? Oh my god. Now I remember why I love you. And the evil monkey. I do remember the evil monkey. That thing is,
Getting shook up over nothing.
Oh, I hear some other people.
Who?
Let's take a look around. Actually, let's look at what he has. He has stim packs. We'll definitely take that. Pull cue, raider, strap. Now we're going to leave all that stuff on him
noise.
Right now.
Just noise.
Uh-huh. It's not just noise.
Seems Tower Thomas people got packs.
All of them?
That's what I heard. Rumor is one guy took out the whole place. That's got people.
Well, at least something's going our way.
I hear you. But now we got to make sure we ain't next. So just stay alert.
I was just listening to what they had to say, because you don't always get to listen to those conversations unless you're being kind of sneaky, guys. It did sound like they were coming from over here. but obviously not in the bathroom over here in this room, maybe? Nope, not in this direction at all. Maybe maybe another room over there. Actually,
let's... You sure you saw something?
If they did, I don't know from where. Is there a second floor? No, I was thinking maybe they saw me. Get out of my way, dude. Move. There you go. Okay, so they got a little map location just from listening to what they had to say. I do wish the,
hearing shit.
Really? You can hear me take stuff? I don't remember that being a thing. We're gonna take that. I have it marked as something I need, so we'll definitely take that. We could, I hate this guy's fire, man. It's really loud. Clipboard, folder, pen. No, we're gonna leave the pen. Typewriter we'll leave for now. Just this, the stuff that I absolutely need that I don't want to forget, but I definitely want to look around. Is this guy a trap? He was before. I'll have to shoot him later, but as soon as we open this door, you know. Maybe not. I figured they were going to be standing right there on the other side. Where are they at? Are they over there in that room? Doesn't look like they are, so they might be in this one. Nope, not in this one either. Wow, okay. Dude, get out of my way. Get out of my way, Mr. Hogsworth. What's his name? Oh, Cogsworth. Oh, yes. You're shooting me already. Go ahead. Oh, man. What just happened? What just happened? I just completely annihilated that guy. Oh, it froze on me for half a second. Where are they at? Are they over there? Yep, they sure are. We're going to go with the head, see if we can get this guy. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I forgot how much I love this shotgun. You think somebody's out there, really? What kind of clued you guys in, huh? Was it the shooting? Was it the blood splattering all over the place when I fired my shotgun? Okay, why does he always come through right as I'm going back? We're gonna go through here and see if we missed anything. Cause first I want to search those guys. Any Nuka-Cola bottle? I guess we'll take that. Ooh, what is this? Fancy Lad snacks? Yeah, definitely. Definitely could use some snacks. What about the filing cabinets? Nothing in the filing cabinets, huh? I almost want to...
Come back! I was having fun!
Well, if you really, really want me to. Let's get the cocktail, the bits. Nope, we want the bits. Assault mask. Nah, we'll wait. We'll wait on that one. Come on, there we go. And there's probably somebody over here, because it sounds like... Coffee cup. We'll take the coffee pot. I think I needed the coffee pot just because I needed metal. I was running out of metal with my base because I was using, or I was building so much stuff that I just couldn't keep a hold of all of it. Yeah, I'm sure you can trust a bandit. Actually, I do. I do think I can hide. But I love the taunting. Absolutely love that. Oh, come on.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Get out of my way. Can I beat you in the head until you get out of my way? I'm so unfriendly to this guy now, but to be honest, I think I was probably unfriendly before.
Who's that?
Ooh, what is this? Whiskey. Yeah, we'll definitely take some whiskey. Cogsworth, go. Just go and get out of my way. Oh, what is this? Dead body?
Get a grip on yourself.
Is that... Oh, it's a camera. Nice. Nice. Metal bucket. Yes, definitely. Nuka-Cola bottle. I guess so. We'll take that for now. What is this? Alarm clock. We'll take that and the Nuka-Cola bottle.
You sure you saw something?
Papers? No, none of the papers just yet. Alright, who's next, guys? Who's next? Got some people over here who are dead already. Bottle cap. 38 caliber rounds. Tactical carbine. No, we're going to leave that stuff there for now. Come back and grab that a little bit later. There is some stuff over here from the guy we completely annihilated. There's nothing left. Oh, maybe they're over there. Ugh, look at this, you can see chunks. Ugh, that's disgusting. No, I'm gonna leave that stuff there for now as well. Floor is not doing too hot over here. Cigarette machines with no cigarettes in it, that's not really a surprise. Shopping basket, but I'm gonna leave the light bulbs apparently, because those are not something I definitely need. Screwdriver? Yeah, we'll take the screwdriver, it's metal. What do we got down here? Come on, how can we be hearing voices and them not be close enough to us at the moment for us to see them? Like, they have to be pretty close. Oh, there we go. Torso, go ahead and fire. Oh my god, I love it. No, I want to shoot him. Oh. You take all the fun out of it, dude. I need you to stop being so aggressive. I know it saves me on ammo, but still, like I wanted to do that. Let's see, 38 rounds. Yeah, you can do this all day, huh? What do we got here? Short barrel shotgun. We'll take the shells for sure. Right there. And we'll leave the rest. I don't know why I keep clicking that. Out of habit, guys. Out of habit. Test tube? No idea. And we'll take all of that. Let's see, locker. I like that. I don't know who drew that, but that is, I don't know why it reminds me of something you'd see in, like, a school. Where, like, the pumpkins and, like, the arms would be able to be moved up and down. Actually, it looks like they could. Like, they're pinned or something like that. Yeah. That's what it reminds me of. Something like that when I was a kid. Take the extinguisher, although I think that was pretty heavy, to be honest. TV dinner tray? Probably middle. Buff out canned dog food and dirty water. We'll take the dirty water. Tin can. It is kind of rubbish, actually. Where are you at? Anybody else? Okay, so we're not going to go down there just yet. We'll come back to that. Let's go up. And middle bucket? Yes, please. Bubble gum? That has to be pretty nasty by now, if you ask me. I don't know if, like 100-year-old bubble gum is the way to go, but could try it. I mean, it might be the only bubble gum you ever get to try again. What is this? Torque rod in, coolant cap. Guess we'll take it. Okay, so you see somebody. Ah, you killed them already, dude. You were on the ball, but I want to. Oh, she's throwing grenades, I think. Oh yes, shoot him. Oh yeah, oh, baby, slow motion. What are you wearing on your head? Is that some sort of weird like BDSM stuff going on there? I don't know. That's a nice little factory here. I don't see anybody else, so we're gonna hold off. Let me search the rest. Ooh, who's firing at me? Somebody was firing at me. I don't see him, guys. I don't see him. I hear him. I'm hitting the little button to see if it shows me. Okay, so there's a machine gun turret over in that direction. Anybody else? No? Oh, there he is. Yeah, 63% on the head. Oh, no, you missed. You missed. Oh, dude. Dude, well, at least I get some shotgun shells out of you. Let's see, knuckles, raider leathers. Now we're going to leave. Ah, stop hitting that button. Stop doing it, guys. All right, extinguisher. Yeah, we'll take that. Elevator open, medex buff out. Okay, so we're going to go up and just see what's up here. Somebody, dandy boy. Yeah, coffee pot. Coffee cup. Now we're going to leave that stuff there. Yeah, somebody came from one direction, and I don't think it was from behind us. It had to have been from up here. Ooh. Okay, so he didn't want to wait. I think I'm going to move back, get a little closer, go right around the corner. Oh, there you are. Oh, 95% chance to blow his head right off. And that's exactly what we did. Oh, man, that is... Oh, I forgot how graphic this game was. This is disgusting. No, I don't want to pick his head up. I just want to take the rounds. Oh, geez, you guys are making me puke here. That's disgusting. Literally took his head off, guys. Was not planning on that. I thought it would be a figure of speech with a shotgun, but no. No, it's... No, I'm actually not. I'm just getting started. Cigarettes, yes. Beer bottles. Definitely take some beer bottles. Dinner TV tray, I guess. Ashtray, now we're going to leave that for now. Let's keep looking around. Cigarettes, yes. We'll take those. Fridge door.
I suppose there's plenty
more weather. Oh, wow. Are you getting ingrained to just killing people? Because he's my sidekick, or was he always so just, yeah, something else. I think they're coming down from the elevator, actually. A cat bowl, huh? Let's leave that stuff there. Oven mitt, cooking pan, yes, we'll take that. What else do we have? Anything? Nothing in the fridge. Why are you even over here? Oh, because maybe it's his job, right? Like, that's what he used to do? Take the aluminum cans. I don't think I've gotten too many aluminum cans lately, so we'll use those. Let's go upstairs and see if there's anybody left. Probably not. Oh yeah, middle bucket, guys. Middle bucket plunger. We're gonna leave that there. Broom, we're gonna leave behind. Ugh, dead body guy, guys, did not make the fallout, guys. Did not make the cut. You would think once I've taken out, ooh, flip lighter, yes. Once I've taken out, like, all of their friends, they would stop with the taunting. and just be like, maybe we don't want to tick this guy off, right? Like, maybe he is a little bit too powerful for us. Maybe, you know, we should be on his side and not the other way around. Somebody is up here, I bet. Somebody is doing that light. Where is that light coming from? Oh, wow. All right, so we got a Protectron out there. Nope, didn't quite get the... Aw, you killed him already? Yeah, you are just getting warmed up, aren't you? 38-round frag grenade. Let's see, gas mask, long johns. No, we don't need any of that. I'm going to keep hitting that button, apparently. Oh, my God. What was that? Was that a cocktail, or was that, like, traps on the ground that he set off with whatever kind of weird explosion that he had? There is a terminal here, so we could go ahead and activate that. I bet that activates the little dude, so let's see if we can actually do that real quick. Hopefully we do not get shot while this is going on. Let's see, bonus? Only one likeness. Let's see if I can figure out how to do this again. I was actually getting pretty bad at this, I think, there towards the end. Nope, that did not work. Okay, so random tries is apparently how I'm going to do this. Let's go with my sniper. And that would not be the gun. This would be the sniper right there. Where is he at? There he is. Or there she is, I should say. Let's go in with manual. If she will stay still. No! Oh, man. We had our chance. We actually had several chances right there. Oh, there's two guys. Oh, yes. Almost killed him. Nice. That was a nice headshot right there. What about you? Come on, just pop up a little bit. Nope, I think I missed her by just an inch. Somebody's firing at me like a sniper gun, or not a sniper gun, but a sentry turn or something. Come on, let me get you. Let me get you, just sneak around. Oh, man. It does like an auto adjust when they come around the corner, and sometimes that just throws it off just enough. There you are. Yeah, it throws it off just enough to kind of cause your headshot no longer to be a headshot anymore. And it's kind of a little ridiculous, but I remember it got pretty good. There we go. I think I got the shoulder. Not exactly a headshot, but enough. There we go. You are dead. Oh, wow. Language, guys. Language. Or yet. Anybody else? And we can blow stuff up. Should we try it? Oh, yes. I just love seeing that stuff go off. All right, no, stop hitting the B button. What is your problem with hitting the B button, dude? No idea. Let's try this again and see if we can get in their names. Nope, entry, zero likenesses. How about Fargo? Zero. Okay, so no A's, apparently, so don't do anything with A's in it. Force? Ooh, only one likeness. Okay, well, let's go with Frank? No. Dang it, I am pretty bad at that. All right, who's left? Who's left? There's a couple people. You can hear them in the background talking. There was somebody taunting in here a minute ago. Okay, so there is a raider right over there. Let me get down, see if I can get him. Oh, yes! That was fantastic. That was... Oh, my God. I can't believe I got that, actually. Where are you at? Can I switch to anybody else? No, I cannot. Don't see him. Can kind of see him right there on the radar. Alright, let's get back into this thing. Hopefully we can open this. Hands not gonna work. Towels not gonna work. Let's see, let's come over here and try, no. Dang it. Why am I having so much issues with that? I don't know, let's check out some of these guys. Anything of value? No, nothing right there. What else? Where are you at? I do not like that noise. Let's try it again. I mean, come on, you know, the eighth time has to be the charm, right? Dream? Nope. Ahead? One of these days they're gonna just give it to us, aren't they? Isn't that how it usually works? Ugh, oh my God. And I'm upgraded in that too, like it should be even easier than it is now, but coming back after being away for so long definitely has his drawbacks, guys. Has his drawbacks. I am rusty as can be. What is this? Anything? Ooh. Somebody just put us in light? Who just put light on us? Was it this guy? What's going on, guys? What's going on? There is a spotlight right there. Yeah, there is a spotlight. Huh. I kind of don't want to go any further. It's gotten dark in there. Very dark. First. No. No first. No. And holy crap. How many times? Oh my god. I might just do that off camera. I might just sit there off camera because that is ridiculous. Let's see if we can get some stuff over here. We'll come back to that, guys. Where is that light coming from? I don't see the, oh, it's that spotlight right there. Sure is. Let's put on our pistol. Because I don't want to waste my good rounds. Oh, nice. Okay, so that's connected over there. So somebody was watching us. Let's put on our sniper. And we're going to go out there and just take a look around. See what dropped off of those guys. More importantly, see if we can find the other one that's still on the map somewhere. And you can see this used to be like a, what, like a car manufacturing place? That's what it kind of looks like. Maybe robots, actually. We can't activate that guy yet. We definitely will in between the videos. Because we're going to be here for a while. This seems like a pretty big spot. And I'm definitely going a little slower than I used to go. Just get my...
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
I would have to agree. With brace-treated leather right arms. We'll take that for now. Somebody is over here. Ooh. All right. Let's see if we can get this guy. Nice. One, maybe two more shots. Yeah, one more shot. Oh, yeah. Delicious, guys. Nice stuff for me to get. Oh, what direction are we going? Over here, I guess? Yeah. Yeah, we can come over here. Ah, so many directions to go.
And this level of security is necessary these days. So long, locked doors.
Well, that's not true. Oh, there we go. We'll take all of that. There are several locked doors in this game still. It's not like they're completely gone out of the scenario. They're just a lot more secure in the sense that they are completely locked doors. Ooh, this is somebody's brain, I guess, that's still left here. Let's see, suppressor powerful, 10mm ammo, lightweight, raider arm. No, we're going to hold off on that. Come back and get all of this. Wow, there's so much over here. What is this, rubble? Yeah, I don't like these lights. These lights flipping on and off. It definitely give a creepy sense, creepy vibe to this whole atmosphere right here. Okay, so we're going to go up a little bit because we can't activate any of this. Let's go up. I know we killed several people up here. Actually, we didn't kill that guy. Let's go push that. Ooh, I like it. I like it, guys. Let's see if we can get over here. Yeah, several people over here got shot. Got the telephone. Nah, we can't use that. Nobody to call, guys. Nobody to call. Oh, yeah, mentals. That's because the radiation is right underneath us. That's where we're getting that little radiation sickness right there. But it's not too bad if you look at our health. We actually didn't take too much damage right there. Enamel bucket. Yeah, I guess we can take that. There's nothing in the computer, right? This computer's not working. Not that I could hack it. Not that I have the skill to do that right now, but I just want to look at it. Let's see, anything in here? Nope, nothing there of real value. Nuka-Cola machine, nope, nothing in there either. Now, what you can do with this armor, if I remember right, ooh, there we go, there's a safe key. We'll take all the rounds. Wheeler chest piece, brace boil, okay. Don't remember them having this kind of language, guys. Really don't. Yeah, we'll try it. We'll go for it. Oh, yes.
Sir, I do believe something is stalking us.
Oh, not anymore, it ain't. Oh, man, I love it. That is, man, I don't remember being so addicted to the headshots, but I'm definitely digging it now that I'm coming back. I like the headshots. I remember the shotgun, I think, being my favorite weapon, and, you know, it's still fun when you get close, but you gotta get really close for that to work. Ah, there we go, Jarrett's terminal. Let's look at that. Oh, and there's a magazine right there on the table, too. Setting up shop. Stumped subjects. Experiments continue. She's here. Wiped out. Spotlight control and turret control. So let's go ahead and go with setting up shop. Gunfire's finally quieted down. Suppose that means either Lonnie and Gristle wiped up the last of the ghouls, or they currently serving as someone's mill. But now Lexington is secure. I can finally get to work. Alright, so they had to take the place from the stuff that was here stumped. Nothing is working. The old woman, she used to just huff some jet, pop some pills, then she'd start babbling, spouting visions after visions, and they all turned out true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kids, stealing me. I remember the look in her eyes when she saw my fate. Kid, you're gonna be a monster. All true. If I could get that sort of power, that sight, the Commonwealth, the other gangs, no one would have a prayer. But nothing's working. Maybe I need to try upping the dosage. I'm gonna need another bucket. Okay. So he's talking about that that woman back at our place who can kind of see the future when you give her stuff. Let's go with subjects. It's not the Kims. They're just a trigger for the site. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I realized it before my arms look like pincushions. But at least it's a new lead. I need subjects. Oh, well, see, he was experimenting on himself, but it wasn't working. Still no success, but the rumor of free Kims has brought plenty of new recruits. Brinks are nearly back up to where they were before we cleaned out Lexington. Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time, says we need to spend our time building up our defenses. But Lonnie doesn't make the decisions. I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though. Maybe another dose of psycho will get her visions firing. Okay, well, she was here, I guess. Gristle says there's a caravan headed this way. Some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket. Three civilians and one frail old woman dressed like a fortune teller. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Gristle to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Of course she will. She saw this coming after all. Okay, so they kidnapped her, I guess, or tried to. Beantown wiped out. Seems someone waltzed into Beantown Brewery and put Tom and his entire gang in the dirt. Was about time we posted some extra guards anyways. So they were talking about me on that one, unfortunately. Let's see, spotlight control. Please choose an option. Deactivate lights, system diagnostic. Oh, it's going to tell me how many lights are still up because I shot a few of them. No intruder detected, and the air are offline. So if you're going to come in here and you're sneaking around, you might need to take those things out. We can deactivate the lights, shutting those down. Hopefully it won't make it too dark. I'm just hoping it will shut down the actual spotlights that come after you. Turret control. Standard turret control. Please excuse or exercise caution. Yeah, we already know all that. About your defensive system. Deactivate. Shutting down. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and deactivate that. And that's pretty much all that's there. Oh yeah, Grognak the Barbarian. Let's go ahead and look at that. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. That's not bad, actually. I take that and I'll hold on to that, actually. That's going to be pretty sweet. Bottle cap 23 and pocket combat armored chest piece. It's going to be heavy, but we'll take it for now. What was there? Something right there, wasn't there? No, I guess not. So this is where they slept, huh? This is a straw pillow. Really? We can take the pillow? Yeah, we'll take his pillow, guys. We killed him. We might as well take his pillow. We'll get the aluminum cans and we'll get the tin cans. Apparently, we need those. And we'll come out here and take a look around as well. What's left? Stool? Sit? Eh, we don't want to really sit. It's kind of mean. What do we got? Pack of cigarettes and an ashtray. Well, at least he was being clean about it. He had a little ashtray with him. Let's see. How do you jump? What was the jump button? Wasn't that... Was it B? A? Wasn't A, right? No. It wasn't B. I keep hitting B anyways. Okay, so it was Y. Y is the jump button. All right, let's... What was that? Was there something there? Okay, so that was part of the turret. All right, let's come back over here and check out the guys we just killed. Might be something on one of them. All right, 38, pistol, nope, nothing there. And the other guy, he got a little closer, didn't he? Yeah, he got all the way up here. Switchblade, he didn't have any ammo on him? No wonder he didn't fire back when he came up here, right? Because this, nah, that's it. All right, okay, I think we got everybody. Let's try this computer terminal one more time. Who knows? Might get lucky. Probably won't. And my skill, let's see, Tells? No, Tells is not it. What about,
Yes.
There we go! Finally! Let's see if we can get into here. The interface should be used by Roboco licensed technicians only. Status unit charging inactive. Activate units, choose personality mode. Let's go ahead and do that. Default, law enforcement, fire brigade. Medical responder and construction worker. How about medical responder? see if that actually does something. I've never been able to get that to work, to be honest. Alright. Activate. There we go. Please advise personnel to stand clear.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Can you heal me? Can you heal me?
Protect and serve.
Yeah, baby. Okay, so you don't want to heal me. I guess you're just going to stand there. Gonna look pretty, guys. Just gonna stand there and look pretty. Is there anything in here? Might be. No, I actually can't go underneath it. Why can't I go underneath it? Okay, we'll go around the long way then. You can go underneath it, apparently. No, maybe he can't. Yeah, maybe he can't. Yeah, he's kind of freaking out. He doesn't know what's going on there. Can I do anything with the switch? Oh my god, he's going around looking at the dead bodies. Dude is ridiculous, man. Alright, let's come over here and see if we can find anything else. Yeah, definitely making cars of some sort. Old-fashioned timey ones for sure. Although, they're the hover ones. No, maybe not, because look, they have wheels on the bottom of them. So maybe not the hover wheels or the hover cars that we've seen in the past. Alright, anything over here we can loot? No, those are definitely weird engines. Fusion engines. You would think there would be something on those we could take with you, like the fusion cores or... I guess maybe those are probably not good after this long a period, but we found other ones in the game that have been, so you would think that maybe some of these would be as well. Let's see, anything down here? No, we've already looked down here, haven't we? Yeah. Alright, so we've gone everywhere over here. We didn't go over there, though. Let's make sure we're not missing anything in these little corners. Ah, middle buckets! We can't forget our middle... Yeah, we're hoarding, dude. That's what we do. Gold watch. Oh, okay, so the janitor had a gold watch, huh? Vodka.
And yet it does help hide the mess.
Oh man, so this guy found a nice quiet spot behind a wall to just kind of chill out when he should have been cleaning, and unfortunately that was his final spot. That was the end of it. When the bombs dropped, he just didn't survive that one. I don't know from what, maybe radiation or something, but wasn't his day. All right, let's get this fire extinguisher. And we're going to try the elevator out just to see if, you know, we can go up any further or if this is the highest we can possibly go. Because there was really nowhere else we could go up here. Get that fire extinguisher. We're going to get overweight with that thing alone. All right. Can we go up? Activate. I guess it's going to take... I guess it's going to take us where it's going to take us. Let's look up there.
Lower level.
Anything in there? No, it doesn't look like it. There's the hatch right there, but that's the... the top level, and we've been down here before, but we haven't been over here. So let's take a look around. There is, let me pull out my gun. There is a robot over here. I don't know if he's deactivated like the other ones. It doesn't look like he is. So we'll take this guy out. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Oh yeah, nice. What else do we got? Anybody? Oh, we didn't get your rounds, huh? Fragmented grenades? Yeah, we definitely want that. Submachine gun? I'll take your submachine gun. Bottle cap rounds, dog bowl, leather piece, raider, sack with hood and straps. That's what that looks like, huh? A sack with hood and straps. Not sure why you'd wear that, dude. Really? Oh. I thought I saw somebody there for a second. Kind of was like, why are you just standing there not shooting at me? Got some cigarettes and a middle bucket. Cannot pass up the middle bucket, guy. Can't do it, guys. I'm gonna be walking around, I'm so loud, I'm just like clinking all over the place. I'm like the guy in Mary Poppins with all those musical instruments on me. What do we got? Robots. Robot all by himself. Connecting rod. Ooh, a gear. Tube. Shopping. Yeah, wow, there's a lot of stuff over here we want. And Gristle's terminal. Let's see what this guy has to say on here. Maybe some new stuff. Caravan. Took down another caravan today. Heck yeah. That makes 3 in 1 month. To top it off, Freddy came by with his good news that another caravan is headed our way. Says he spotted some guards, but it's mostly civilians. They even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller and some joker in a cowboy hat. Gonna ask Jared for more men to take this caravan down. That freaking hat is mine. Okay. Database network offline. Network assets is granted to authorized personnel only, so we can't do anything with that apparently. That kind of sucks. Maybe we need a code or something. Look at that, Captain Cosmo, Thursday at 8 p.m., co-starring Jangles, the Moon Monkey. Yeah, well, It'd be interesting if we could actually find something like that. Am I overweight? I think I am. I think that's why I'm going so slow. Okay, come over here, Cogsworth.
Hey.
Sir?
How did I trade with you?
Over here.
On it.
Right here, trade.
What's mine is yours.
All right, let me give you, how do I give you all my junk? My inventory. Oh, I forgot to take off all his junk from the last time. I think he's probably overweight. Let's see, my junk. Can we give it to him? He can't carry anymore? That sucks. That sucks. Wasn't thinking about that last time I was there. Should have, but wasn't. So we'll have to run back to town earlier than what I was hoping to do. Let's see if we can get over here. Anything of value? What is this? Pack of cigarettes? We'll go in there. Oh, yes. Let's see if we can get into this. We got the key, which is nice because I have not unlocked anything in a while, so I probably suck at it. Let's go ahead and grab all of these rounds. Shotgun rounds, 38. Nice. What else do we got? Explosive box. Okay, let's see if we can figure out how to do this again. Be very cautious. Oh, wow. Okay, so very, very close to what we need. Oh, wrong direction. Let's go to the left. See if we can get this open. There we go.
Yes.
Ah, yeah. Grenades and cocktail. We'll take all of that. Anything else? Nope. Nothing else of value really to be had here. So, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. Again, if you do enjoy these episodes, definitely hit that like button, subscribe, leave comments down below. I would love to hear back from you guys. We'll probably be doing about one or two episodes of this a week from now on until we get to the end of the game. And we have explored quite a bit of the game already. You can see right here on the map. These are all the different locations we have kind of been to or that we've heard about, but there's still a whole lot left of the map. This whole bottom quadrant down here, this right quadrant, which is mostly water, so there may not be too much there, and then this whole section over here. So there's still a good bit, and there's a couple expansions coming out for this game fairly soon, so that's going to be kind of interesting to check those out once they do. Again, guys, I'm AC Gamer, and I will definitely catch you all next time. Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.